During the meeting with regional leaders, President Museveni announced government would extract the section of Lira-Kamdini Road from the main project being funded by World Bank and use its own resources in the project. Barely a week later, the campaigners led by former Oyam South MP Isha Otto Amiza want more details from government about the nature of the work, timeline and amount of money to be used. Otto says they are giving the Lango MPs and government only 2 weeks to give back complete report on the construction of the road.
To ensure that a report is brought back to the people of Lango, showing the money, the designs, the timeline, the nature of the road. We are demanding for a supplementary budget to be generated by Ministry of Finance, brought to Parliament and approved within not more than 2 weeks, so that this work can commence.
Sarah Awor Angweri, Lira City female workers' representative, says she was surprised that when the president came, he met the same people who met him at the State House. They are impatient to see Lira-Kamdini Road reconstruction work start.
Appeal to our MPs that whatever the president told them, it is not ours. And we are still waiting for the president to address issues that we raised, the pertinent issue that Lira-Kamdini Road should be tarmac. And we shall not bow down to whatever president has said to his people, because he gave an open statement, did not give us a time frame. So we may actually wait for nearly 10 years for him to work on that road.
President Yoweri Museveni made an impromptu visit to Lango on January 15, 2022, following threats by Lango MPs and civil activists to demonstrate over the poor status of the Lira-Kamdini Road.
I didn't know also that there was that problem, but not because NRM doesn't care about Lango. That's not correct. Why did we plan for it if we didn't care about Lango? Because we are the ones who planned for that road from Tororo all the way to here, to Kamdini. Therefore, what I have decided, when I listened to my MPs yesterday, I decided that this section, 78 kilometers, I think, of Kamdini, here, I'm going to see the worst section. The other parts are not so bad. I am now going to pull it out of the World Bank project and fund it. We are going to find it directly.
During the meeting with selected leaders, they informed the president that Lango is marginalized on roads.
I think that Lira-Kamdini Road is also a trigger for other underlying discontent.
The Lira-Kamdini Road is part of the Tororo, Mbale, Soroti, Lira-Kamdini corridor, whose reconstruction is being funded by the World Bank.
Intervention by the president to have this road funded by the government of Uganda is something that is not new but very effective.
The road is a greater north road from Cape Town to Egypt, meaning that there are very many big vehicles, especially trucks, that use it. So the maintenance was not enough, but at the end of the day, it was destroying lives.
It is incumbent upon you now to follow up on the commitments that were given by the head of state. And these commitments need quick measures.
When the work was suspended, the Lira-Kamdini section was left in a pathetic condition.